Subscribe my YouTube channel and click bell icon, like and share video. Bong Joon-ho reveals more Parasite HBO TV series details. Parasite director Bong Joon-ho teams up with Succession's Adam McKay to expand the story, not remake it. The Korean thriller Parasite impressed both critics and fans, including Barack Obama, in 2019, so it's no surprise that HBO is eyeing the movie as a limited TV series. Parasite writer, director Bong Joon-ho will be teaming up with Adam McKay, who is best known for his work on the award-winning HBO drama Succession, according to The Hollywood Reporter on January 9. While specific plot details on the new HBO series have yet to be revealed, Bong Joon-ho doesn't see the TV series being a remake of his film. "When I think of a limited series, I really think of it as an expanded film," Bong Joon-ho told Variety on Tuesday. "So my goal is to create a high-quality and expanded version of Parasite. When I was writing the script, I had so many more ideas I couldn't convey into the two-hour running time of the film," he added. "I knew that if I had a longer running time, I would be able to tell these stories, and that's what I plan to talk about with Adam pretty soon." The movie Parasite is a dark social satire that focuses on the poverty-stricken Kim family and their wealthy employers, the Park family. As the plot unfolds, the two families undergo quite a few surprises that end with deadly results. The dark comedy thriller has already earned numerous awards, including the Palme d'Or at the 2019 Cannes Film Festival, a Golden Globes win, a National Society of Film Critics Award, and is nominated for multiple Academy Awards. The movie has also earned over $23 million at the domestic box office and $130 million globally. HBO didn't immediately respond to a request for comment.